Understanding money is a fundamental of making any kind of business go around. And this is why I am very happy that I chose my master's in finance.
As a student in our Masters of Finance program, you will receive a broad education in finance that emphasizes both theoretical and empirical models that allows you to analyze financial assets, financial institutions, and financial markets. And by the time that you graduate, you will be equipped with a solid toolbox that allows you to make valuable contributions to your workplace from day one.
When I started at my master's degree, I was very interested in more of the soft aspects of finance, but I was also interested in kind of getting the toolbox within statistics to use that in a more broad sense, and also the mindset that you get from understanding how statistics and mathematics work together.
You learn how to handle large amounts of data, you learn to analyze it and structure it, and then you learn financial theory. Within the financial industry, you have so much data available. So you need to be comfortable in analyzing that and interpreting it in order to make the most well-informed decisions.
This education is designed for those of you who have a passion for finance and want to improve your financial decision-making abilities. You will be taught topics within asset pricing, derivatives, corporate finance, financial intermediation, and asset management.
Graduates from a master in finance often come with a curious mindset and an analytical approach to problems, which is a very solid way to approach complex problems that we face on an everyday basis in this industry.
Studying the master's in finance gave me a toolbox and the analytical mindset, which is used in a wealth of different positions within the finance industry, that really provided me with a good foundation for building a future career.
I'm very happy with my choice because the education gives me the skill set that makes me capable of thriving and excelling in the financial industry.